I'm Shyam Sundari, part of All India Handloom Organizations Federation. We are organizing an awareness campaign and a campaigning for the cause of handloom weavers this entire month of January. Our federation has four members: Dastakar Andhra Hyderabad, Decentralized Yarn Spinning Trust Hyderabad, Rashtra Cheneta Janasamakhya Chirala, Desi Bengaluru Karnataka. We four organizations who are working for the cause of handloom weavers, we have decided to organize campaigns and awareness meetings this entire month. We are going to, from Dastakar Andhra, we'll organize campaign meetings across villages of Telangana starting from tomorrow, and we will conclude with a large meeting at Pochampally on the 30th, which is Gandhi's Martyrdom Day. We want it as a symbol to also remind people that how he thought hand weaving will be the way, economic bastion, or the way for us to go forward in our progress. So we want to remind people, which is why we have decided to organize a concluding meeting on the 30th. And our main demands are that there is no need to make new acts to support this sector, because government has made adequate legislations. The entire problem is lack of implementation. We request the government to implement Hankyan Obligation Act, which ensures adequate raw material for the handloom weaver, the Handloom Reservation Act, which ensures that the market will not flood with powerloom imitations in the name of handloom, and we also send out a plea to the civil society to buy handloom and support the handloom weaver. We have to remember that this is the second largest rural livelihood even today. The number of weavers is drastically reducing, and I think it is, from the one side, the indifferent attitude and the callous attitude of the government, and on the other side, the indifference in the civil society. I think the way we are paying attention to, for example, the food we consume, we think organic food is the way forward. And we would like to promote handloom also, because it doesn't consume energy, it requires very little infrastructure investment, and it is a skilled activity. And this is an activity where you don't need to give them training. They are already trained weavers, and they can weave contemporary varieties. They can weave varieties which will suit the modern taste. It is just that we are indifferent to what we are wearing. I think we need to check what we are wearing. It is not enough if it is cotton. Please check whether it is mill, powerloom, or handloom. I think this is the plea we want to send out to the civil. Thank you.